Thank you. Oh, 7 a.m. already. Time to open up!
Oh, lattes, both pours in the same pitcher. Exactly 64 degrees Celsius on the milk. Half whole, half skim. Not too much. Don't forget it. And then, oh yeah, Guatemalan coffee on the shots. And make it quick. I don't have all day.
Sorry. Let's see, 64 degrees Celsius milk.
Okay, no, the bigger picture.
Oh, oh, okay, okay, sorry about that. Sorry about that. Let's see, get this milk going. Oh, I need to espresso sugar.
Okay. I'm not paying good money to watch you loaf around and sing the Jeopardy theme song.
I'm sorry, just give, this, give me a second. They're coming right up. Okay. Sorry, the espresso shots take a second to pull. Size cappuccino, that's 6 ounces. Could have just said that. Oh, okay. There you go, sorry about the wait. Here is the, here are the two medium single shot lattes using Guatemalan coffee for the shot. 64 degrees Celsius, half wall, half skim. Here is your lovely little cafe macchiato with lighter milk. And lastly, a properly sized cappuccino. Do you need a drink tray for the lattes?
Please.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Sorry. What was going on there?
Hey!
Oh, hello.
Get a coffee for the row with some cream and sugar?
Sure thing. Let's just get that. Let's...
what was their problem?
I have no idea. I've never even seen them like this before.
Weird.
Yeah, so sorry about that. You have a great day.
Thank you.
Well, I once tried this really great coffee that my co-worker handed to me, but she neglected to tell me what to call it. Written on the cup, only order 73. So I got a little dilemma, because I don't know what's best for me. So I'll walk over there to the counter and instead of stress, I'll just guess. Hello!
Oh, hello! Whoa, how are you doing today?
Splendid, yourself?
Oh, I'm doing okay. I don't think I've seen you here before.
Well, that's because I've never been here before. But you know what they say, there is a first time for everything.
There is.
What I want, I want a nice coffee job macchiato with that sweet cold brew style cream. Mixed with a nice frozen blended cappuccino, a little oat milk. I'd be living the dream. I really want to drink that espresso. It really means a lot to me. If I just knew what was in that coffee that you need, God me.
Co-worker got it for him. He doesn't know what it is. He could just ask about any menu item, but instead he came in and, let's see, cafe style cream, oat milk, alternative milk, espresso pronounced, and sweet. It, oh, I know what. It's a vanilla latte. It's always a vanilla latte. People always get them for their friends. It's always great. When in doubt, if there's milk in it and it's something very sweet, it, yeah. Okay. Let's get out of this fourth wall break, out of my, you know, headspace, and let's check back in with our guy over here. Hey, sorry about that. Could you repeat that again? I just want to make sure I got everything right.
Oh?
Sure thing!
I want an iced coffee cold for macchiato, with that sweet cafe-style cream. The gymnast rose and blended cappuccino.
No, okay.
There's a fermented bitterness.
Yeah.
A little bit of citrus.
Yeah.
Is there a floral finish? Black tea?
Right you are. Right you are. I see your palate has, I see your palate is still moving. So, let's, I'm just gonna give this a little clean here, sorry. And, so, let's see. What can I, yeah, things have been kind of chaotic here, so like...
I can see.
Yeah, but it's nice ever since COVID and everything. Ever since like things have opened up in COVID, we now have a bit of extra money. We were able, the boss is able to afford a new grinder, and oh, is this thing nice? It's stepless, so I don't need, so it's easy, better to dial in. It's the higher quality burrs. I don't need to worry as much about fines.
I bet that makes for a pretty good extraction.
Yeah, oh, by the way, before we go on, what would you, sorry, I got ahead of myself. What would you like tonight?
Could I get what I just tried on tap? Black in a small pour over.
Certainly. Sorry, I grabbed the wrong size cup. But yeah, it definitely does result in a cleaner cup. All the way up to your French presses, too.
I bet it does result in a cleaner cup.
Yep, it does. All the way to your French presses, just as I said.